Guten Tag, or as some of you may know, hello. I'm Solika Pina, aka the German Nikki. Some of you might even know me from Stereo Corridor or Instagram, but for those who do not know me, I will give a little introduction of myself. So, I'm a love Nikki player since 2018, and since last summer I enjoyed the Stereo Corridor feature. I'm not only creating entries myself, but I'm also leading a Stereo Corridor group called Iced Tea. As a rather stingy player, it is hard to keep up with all the recharges and events, but my completionist heart in me always wins, and that is also the reason I do consider myself a whale by now. My wardrobe is at 91%, and I am a V12. So that was a little about me. I can imagine you still wonder, what is she doing on YouTube? Well, let me tell you, I'm looking forward to not only share memes with you, do challenges and raid suits, but also give you some useful information and share some tips and tricks that you might have never heard about. And that is exactly what we are doing today. As my title already says, I will show you low-effort ways to gain diamonds. You can just sit back and relax and don't worry about anything while your diamonds will start to fill up. Believe me when I say it is really easy. What I am talking about is a clicker app. It is actually very easy to get a clicker app. You don't have to pay for any app. I am using clicker apps to vote for me in competition. You may think now, oh well, I have no problem voting in competition myself. I don't need a clicker app for that. But you are totally right if you say you do not need a clicker app and you vote yourself. But the great benefit of having a clicker app is that you can just leave it running even if you are not on the phone. That means leave the app running during night, leave it running during school, leave it running during work. And you can even leave it running when you're just on a quick drive to the supermarket. Just put your phone in your pocket and the clicker app will gain all those precious diamonds for you. I did some quick math for you guys to show you what difference a clicker app actually makes. So let's just say you sleep 8 hours a day and let the clicker vote for you only overnight. 8 hours of sleep mean 480 minutes. That means 160 votes. So 160 votes makes 16 boxes. You can say that one box makes one diamond. It is actually not right, because not every box gives diamonds, but those who do give diamonds, they give 3 to 4 diamonds each, and since they do occur every 3 to 4 boxes, you can actually say that one box makes one diamond. I tested this many times and it is actually pretty accurate. So let's see, 16 boxes a day means 16 diamonds a day. If you look at it for 30 days, that makes already 480 diamonds. For doing nothing at all, you will just gain them in your sleep. And I think that sounds pretty good. If you do vote in competition sometimes a day, it will gain you so much more. I'm sure the clicker will make it easier for you to just use up your votes during the day. But that is not even all. The clicker app also allows you to vote in Stereo Corridor. Setting the clicker for Stereo Corridor is a little more complicated. I will show you how I am doing it. I actually set my clicker to 2 clicks for Stereo Corridor. My first click is on the next button. My second click is on the voting tab. I just chose to always vote with lovely because it's in the middle. I have my second click always on 2.5 seconds and my vote is on 0.5 seconds. That sounds a little strange to have them on 0.5 seconds, but I tested out many times and for me that is the quickest way, because if I set them too fast, the clicker app will just run through all the entries and it will not leave a vote, because when you open an entry, there is a little loading time before you can actually vote for it. And if I have my click on the vote during that loading time, it is just going to tap on the next button before I was able to vote. So it will just run through all the entries, it will not leave a vote, it will not gain you anything. If you have a slow connection, or if you even have a super fast connection, the times may be different for you, but I'm sure you can figure out a better timing for you personally. Boating in Sterry Corridor sadly is very unpredictable. I cannot tell you any amount of diamonds you will actually gain from it. I myself barely boat in Sterry Corridor with the clicker because I highly enjoy looking at those entries. So when I can, I take my time and I actually look at those entries. Now you think, oh well, I can vote in Sterry Corridor, I can vote in competition, and that is all that the clicker does for me. But no, the clicker does one more thing. It is not only gaining you diamonds. I'm talking about doing your stages. You can't simply do the done 10 button, but I know the proud V0s and lower V levels, they do not have that done 10 button, and the clicker app will save their lives. I once took care of a friend's account. She is a proud B0 and it was doing a stamina event. I wanted to do her the favor of getting that suit for her and I was like, oh well, it's a little tapping but it's not going to be that bad. But I actually sat there for 2 hours doing stages and it was before I knew about clicker apps. Now I'm thinking, with that app I could have just leave it running and it would have been so much easier. So, talking about stamina events, the clicker app will gain you diamonds if you use it during an event where an NPC gives you diamonds back for the currency. You may think now, oh well, I can just do the done 10 button, but this is not gaining you the same amount of diamonds as you will get if you do the stages single. So why not do the done 10 button? NPCs do ask you even after stage 7, 8, 9, because you will notice from a done 10 button you will get maybe 50 currency and the NPC keeps asking for 20. At the end you will still have a lot of currency and the NPCs just won't take it. That could be your strategy to get the suit and diamonds, but I personally would recommend getting the suit first and then use all your leftover stamina to get those diamonds. You will just set one clicker to your do one stage button. And the second click you will put on decline to gain this currency to get the suits, and for gaining diamonds you will also put one click on the do one button, but the second click you will put on agree to exchange this currency. That was actually it from me today. I introduced myself, told you a little about my channel, and I shared with you the benefits of a clicker app, because you can vote in competition, in Sterry Corridor, and do stages with it. If you enjoyed my video, I hope you will comment, like, and subscribe. I'm looking forward to any feedback. See you next time around. Auf Wiedersehen!